do. And that looks like it is Antoine Lloyd. 13.95, but he's being challenged on the inside and on the outside. Times in the state this year.
Talk about your feelings winning the state title.
Unreal.
And Miss Lane from Celine with a 54.
How difficult was that last stretch of hurdles? You guys were neck and neck.
It's tough. It's very good.
And fourth place from Oxford with a time with a throw of 54 feet, 4 inches, 1/4 inch, Connor Vandell. And third place from White Lake Lakeland with a throw of 55 feet, 8 inches.